Hey, Eric, thanks. Seems like the S-Bus thing is obviously glitchy or got issues. Everything I've read, everybody's like, there seems to be a lot of steps. So rather than try and get that going, I decided just to go back to the regular method of using these guys to plug in. And it seems to be working now using the one that you sent me. All of my stuff is right at 1500, not flickering or flying around or anything like that. And if I go to my Taranis and I'm in mode 2, so this should be my throttle. And it looks like throttle is good to go. So that's good. I was wondering about pit or turning pitch. Pitch and yaw go at the same time? Is that the way it's supposed to work? I wasn't sure. And then to go forward, that's pitch one way and then the other way. And roll. So it looks like everything's good. There's the compass. It shows that I'm pointing a little bit southwest, which should be right. The front of the house is that way, that's north, so that should be west. Once again, I don't know what these numbers on the motors represent. If somebody could let me know, that would be nice. Plus this right here, I don't know what that is. But it looks like it's working. So, and since my endpoints are good, I think next in my steps are going to be, I think after that, it's electronics. Did that. Looked at that. See, those numbers are different. It'll focus. 3, 10, 9, and 11. So I'm wondering if those numbers need to get changed somehow. Either way, I did that. Endpoint calibration, that's done. Load config files. Comp GUI enter. I guess that's my next step. I gotta figure that out. Okay, well, a little bit closer. Thanks, Eric. Bye.